How's it going, guys? Bill Huda Aditza here with Dice Convenience First. Outside this marijuana dispensary. See if they respect the right to film, guys. We're doing our investigation to see if they respect the right to film from a public place. Out here doing our thing, guys, you know how we do. Always from a public place, always abiding the law.
Guys, what's up? Hello, I'm talking to you. What's up? Sell the property too.
I guess he doesn't like us out here filming, guys. Guess we gotta stay off the property, which is the sidewalk. It's weird, huh?
Yo, what's going on, yo? What the fuck is this? Yo, what you doing, bro? What you doing? What you doing? Bro. Hello. You just gonna fucking stand there like a weirdo, bro? And just record me? What the fuck are you doing, bro? You're burnt out. We trying to fucking run a shop over here. You fucking over here with cameras and shit. What the fuck are you doing? Bro, I'm about to smack your phone and your camera.
Are you just gonna stay quiet too, man?
I'm not taking pictures of you, bro. Huh? What's that? What the fuck is that, bro? Huh? Huh? You ain't gonna do shit, bro. You're a bitch. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Before you get hurt. Shit? What are you doing, guy? Huh? Alright, bro. Come back another night, you're gonna see what's gonna happen, bro. Yeah, no, they're burnt out. They're just fucking ignoring them. Fucking being good.
could get.
There's two weirdos out here recording, taking pictures of everyone. I'm so weird, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Like,
I don't want to be recorded.
What are you guys doing, bro?
Go ahead, record me.
Y'all are some weirdos, bro.
I don't want to be recorded.
Y'all are some fucking weirdos, bro. Hey, honestly, you're lucky I'm not, I'm being a nice guy and I'm not fucking smacking your camera out of your hands, bro. Like, seriously.
What are they
doing? Y'all are some weirdos.
They're gonna call the cops. Next one, or? Alright, guys, so we've been out here waiting for a good little minute. No PD, no action. So it looks like they either got educated or just learned. They'll leave it audits out here with SGV News First. We're out.